things you need to know as a business owner for hiring and retaining people in your company. Hi, this is Andre, the founder of email marketing agency called Flowmill, as well as this YouTube channel. Typically, I talk about email marketing, Klaviyo, other software, but today I would like to talk about our own agency and the things I learned about HR, hiring people. In the past, when we were a small team of maybe 4 or 5 people, I was doing hiring myself, and it was very simple. There were no system, and the things I was not aware. The biggest thing right now, I just want to explain to you. First, I thought that I need to hire an HR person and it will solve all of my problems. Then when I hire an HR person, I realized I need another person who will be responsible for finding people. I know for some of you, it might be the basic information, but as a new business owner, I didn't go to school to learn about business. I didn't take any courses to learn how business operates. I knew a lot about email marketing, how to do service, but I was not educated about the hiring people. So I hire HR, I hire recruiter, and I didn't know that such a position exists. I even hire HR marketing person. So here's the thing. So this is the craziest thing. Like, I didn't know that I need to market my business, not to only my clients to hire us, but I need to market our company to people to join our team. Some people are desperate looking for jobs. This is one thing when they're desperate and looking for any kind of job, but you don't want those people. You want people who are motivated to work for you. And to get those people, you need to present yourself, like who you are, what do you provide, what benefit will they get, what do you do for others, what is your value, what is your mission, what is your purpose, and so forth. And this is what the craziest thing. So the first thing, we develop the potential candidate journey, what they see on our website, what do we say. We didn't have any value, we didn't have any mission, so we outline everything on our website. Then we outline like them benefits they will get. So after this process, like after they reading this page, they applying following our instruction, because we have a form. Then after that, not to waste their time, we have automatic responses to this video explaining how it will work. And if they are not okay how it will work, they do not schedule interview. Let's say we like your application and we would like to invite you for the interview. However, there are a few things, important things, you need to know before scheduling interview. And if you know, it's your decision to schedule interview with us or not. So we put power in you to decide if you want to work with us. We're not being bossy and explain like, oh yeah, like we want to hire you or not. So I personally believe this is the right approach, because you put power into the applicant's hand and this is their decision. So when they decide to work with us, we send them the test. I mean, different people, different businesses have different process, but when we hire them, we have internal onboarding process. And onboarding process is very overrated. Like different people have different processes, and sometimes like onboarding just, hey, how are you? This is your computer, start working. I personally believe this is not the right approach, and we have internal entire course which you take for, I believe, for 3 days. You go through each video, each document. And I don't think we have documents, it's just videos, short videos in a video format. We explaining how things work, who is who, and so forth. So this is about marketing, hiring, onboarding. Before we continue with the video, I have a short announcement to make. We are growing and we have a few spots available for new clients. And I would like to tell you about our partner program, Give $1,000, Get $1,000. How does it work? If you know anybody in your network who are e-commerce brand, online retailers, please refer them to us. And if they sign up with us, you will get $1,000 and they will get $1,000 discount toward their credit. Or if you are an e-commerce brand and you would like to work with us, we will give you $2,000 towards your first month of the retainer. Just visit flowmill.com/partner and see the details of a partner program. And we have a template there, email template, which you can send it to your friend or somebody you know in e-commerce space. Another crazy thing I learned about the turnaround, like marketing consultant told me like, hey, what is your turnaround? I'm like, hold on, what do you mean by turnaround? People just work for me, that's it. And she said, no, like, listen, like, first of all, it's life. And second, maybe you are not good boss or not good leader, or maybe you do not provide good salary or benefit. And I'm like, okay, so what should we do? And then I started learning more about what do great company do for their people. And I realize it's not all about money. You can hire somebody, let's say good person, and you are not a good person. Let's take me. Let's say I'm a bad person or a bad leader. Does not matter how much I pay that good person. That person will suffer maybe 3 months, 6 months, 1 year. But if it's bad relation, that person will quit sooner or later. So at that moment, I learned about culture, company culture, and retention. So those things are important. It's important where people spend their time, because they probably spend more time at the workplace than they spend time with the people they love. I mean, the people they care about at home, with family, with friends. We spend at least 40 hours per week at workplace. So you need to create, as a business owner, you need to create a culture in your company where people enjoy coming. They do not wake up and it's like, oh, Monday, I hate my life, I hate my job. Like, I'm not sure if you work at the job. I did, and I had that kind of feeling, and job was for me, it's like, sometimes I like it, but most of the time, like, again, this rat race, blah, 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 blah. Like, you need to take care of your people. It might sound crazy to you, but caring about your people is more important than money. I believe in the right balance. Of course, I do not believe taking advantage of somebody, but the right balance, proper compensation, market rate compensation, plus the care will do the magic in your company, and people will stay as long as you can imagine with you if you do the proper balance. Of course, different people have different ambitions. Somebody wants to open a business, something changed in their personal life. It's life, it will happen. So you cannot control that, but you have to do your best to serve your team as best as you can, to care about them and to pay them according to the market rate, and also provide best benefit possible on this earth, because those people helping your company grow. And I like what Grant Cardone said, people do not cost you money, lost sales do. So you need to focus on the other thing. Don't think that I hire somebody and sales not good, I'm not making as much money as I used to, so I need to fire. No, you don't need to fire to solve your problems. You need to put on the gas in your different department, in sales department or marketing department, but do not let people go because you have revenue problems. If you have any follow-up questions about this, please let me know in this video. I'm glad to share what I learned. I was newbie at this. At this moment, we are a team of 50 people, and maybe when we release this video, there will be more of us. But I enjoy this topic, and I love what you do, and I love people who work for me, for the company. Yeah, so that's why I want to share it with you, because I believe you can do the same thing or even better to inspire me.